Hey, Pat Collins, it's Pope. You already know who it is. I got you.
Yo, Vanessa got the sauce.
On April 8th, remember Crazy Team and Teresa? I'ma paint the picture of Patrick Collins like I was an artist. This is my Mona Lisa. Special. If anybody knew Pat, then it's Karen. Especially the cousins and nieces that he touched, and the gentle heart of the love he called Sharon. So real talk, we all go through some things in life that we can't change. So we gotta stay strong as family if you all get rearranged. Hey, yo, Pat, tell Tina I'm still holding down the fort. Since he was on Earth, I told her I had Kim's back, and I promise you, she will never have to hold a court. Ever again in the light, I remember when she called you in the darkness in the middle of the night. And it wasn't even something she did, and all night itself, she thought about the kids. Hey, yo, Pat, real talk, remember passing the mic on the left-hand side. I'ma load the Collins family up with the Graves and McGraths. We gon' go to the Hubbard and see Sue and Rye. Hey, yo, Steve, I know what you're thinking. Even I'm thinking it's hard to believe that Pat's gone. But how could I not, on his anniversary, go to the suburbs and lay down a Liddy song? Hey, yo, Katie, Aaron, and Deanna, remember this. You'll always be loved. The house and the home are left to pieces and they were packed. You love your mama. Hey, yo, Jill. Real talk. I couldn't even imagine inside how you feel. He was one of your favorite uncles. That's your brother, Paul. I'ma end it for y'all. Rest in peace, Pat. Special. Remember that. And Teresa, tell my mom I said what's up. So this whole 50 Shades of Ugly today, we done did well.